Firefighters had to use the jaws of life to rescue a man in a crash near Murphy this morning. Rural Metro's fire says the driver crashed into a tree on Southside Road just before 7:30. Firefighters had to remove pieces of the car in order to get the driver out, including the roof. They said the roads were icy, although the cause of the crash right now is under investigation. The driver was taken to the hospital after this incident.